In this video, we'll show how to map a PCIe slot to the server on a Dell 12th generation VRTX chassis. Before you begin, ensure that all the servers are turned off before mapping the PCIe slot. To begin the process, launch the CMC console page. Provide your username and password and click Submit. In the left pane, under the PCIe overview section, you can view the populated PCIe slots. Select the PCIe slot with the PERC adapter installed, and then click Setup. You can see that the connected PERC adapter is in the unmapped state. Note that if you try to map a server that has been turned on, a message is displayed to turn the server off. To turn off the servers, click Server Power Control. From the Operation drop-down menu, click Power Off Server. Click Apply, and then click OK. After the operation is successful, click OK. To map the server, select the PCIe slot with the PERC adapter installed, and then click Setup. Select the server from the Action drop-down menu to which you want to map the PCIe device, and then click Apply. After the operation is successful, click OK. You can now see that the server is mapped to the PERC adapter. Turn on the server by clicking the Power tab. From the Operation drop-down menu, select Power On Server and then click Apply. After the operation is successful, click OK. To verify if the server is successfully mapped to the PERC adapter, launch the virtual console and then turn on the server. Press F2 to go to the System Setup page. Then click Device Settings. You can now see that the PERC adapter is mapped to the server. For more information, go to dell.com/support/home.